yesterday. And today we took the Ghana Planetarium and learned different whole lot of things. And I learned that every planet has a unique feature all from the others. And Jupiter, which is also known as the biggest planet in the solar system, is the planet with the a certain type of feature called, which is the Great Red Spot, where it keep where the storm is never stops.
My name is Marina Benyadi from year 7B and in the Ghana Planetarium. Now what I have learned from here is that the circumference divided by the diameter of any circle is always equal to pi, and that each planet has its own special features, like how Jupiter has its red spot and Mercury the closest planet to the sun. Thank you.